Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Our Lord and Liege, knowest thou of a maid named Anri? She is hollow, and will join thee in wedlock. A fellow of mine guides her at this moment. When the time is ripe, thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no spouse? Ah, greetings, our lord and liege. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet her. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anorlondo. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Till we meet again. May the dark sigil.
Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries. It is folly to claim lives recklessly, friend. Do not be tempted. No matter the victim's stature, every killing as a consequence. Even as I bloodied my hands, I never realized this simple truth. There I was, the very definition of a fool. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten?
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Heed my words, unkindled one. Fear the fire. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Heed my words,
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. You know, in my home of Karim, I was a nun.
His boutique of wonders. Can't resist it, can you? My sumptuous selection.
Ah, I see you've made great rat.
The slinking rodent.
But it...
So, happened upon any twisted souls? Ah, most illustrious Lord Seeker. Or should I say, Lord Slayer? Fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand, to bind them to their thrones, even in death. Oh, I have no qualms, for as we are to our thrones, thou art to to thy duty. In fact, methinks thou'st helped these poor lords along their rightful path.
Welcome, our gracious lord. Your spouse awaits you. You are very near. Please, take the sword of avowal. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet. Your spouse awaits you. You are very near.
Thank you.